So in my last video, I went to Dre's house and he showed me his favorite pair of shoes in his shoe collection. I told him I wanted to use them to take a picture for Instagram, but psych! Boy, I froze them in cranberry juice. This is payback for the laptop. Put him in the deep freezer to freeze overnight. Now here's the final result. Let's go see his reaction.
Why did you have me bring a hammer outside of my house? Ooh, oh, oopsie daisy, my
shoes.
Oh! Yo, these are my sneaks?
Yo,
they're
like
it's fresh. You have my shoes working out?
You want to work out? You can do it at the same time. Like basketball, workout. At the same time, I got two. You know what I'm saying? Look.
Ooh,
it's fresh in the box.
What do you mean? Basketball, workout. How black do I look? And you put it in red Kool-Aid.
Red shoes, red Kool-Aid. It's not even Kool-Aid, man. Actually. It's like cranberry or something.
Oh, you got them on. Huh. Man, I got them on.
Yeah, you got it on my shoes.
Oh, look at the form. That man, the whack-a-mole champion.
Those is fire, right?
Nah, they ice. Literally. It's the last time I'm ever let you borrow something.
What do you mean I took a good Instagram picture with
those? No, you owe me some new shoes. No, and I'm gonna get you back.